See that?
Yes.
Both of us are, aren't we?
Both of us are tremendous.
Both golfers.
There's a golfer right there.
This guy here. Congratulations. Thank you. Congratulations.
That's a golfer.
That's a golfer.
Take his picture.
Yeah, that's a golfer too. Hey, zoomed in.
And again, seriously, did you see him hit the ball?
No.
No.
Okay,
we're going to be here, what, till 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
Automatic focus. The start of the 1989 Dorf.
And he's a piece of shit.
You marked that guy red, eh? What about the green at the second shot?
I'm not impressed.
We gotta use leather grips.
The guy lent me, don't waste that tape.
Yeah.
Waste it on Paul Swing.
What is WMT?
I hate starting like that.
No, you like it.
Is it ready to go? Set the button?
It's still going.
If the red light's on down below, it's going. No, it's going to look in it. See a little?
Yeah, I see it.
Not how to, how not to do it.
Well, pretty poor backswing. Left, is it right? Again, down the
left.
Oh. Cover off. Well, there was a... We seem to have a little bit of a problem. Paul is now lying. Bob? He's lying?
Four.
And...
This is for par.
Tee off is just up there. And it's par five. And that's the hole. No, I didn't get the funnel, but we know it is in there, in the water, ladies and gentlemen.
The red light's on, it's on?
Down below, yeah.
Doesn't look that clear, though.
No.
You know?
Yep.
It's on automatic focus, eh?
Yep.
Nice
it's
shot.
Enough.
It's
there.
Picked up Bruce here. He's a good golfer. We'll see what he does. That's a little short. Almost on. And there's Paul Clark. What does Paul think of that?
Nothing special.
Bobby Laser. That tricky shot. You have to be very quiet because you're very close. That's good. Is that a bad kick, but you don't know.
Not a good play.
Yes, this is Dorf on golf. Paul's got an easy putt here. It's about a 20 footer. He's missed these before. Once. twice. And he's a little heavy. Just should have marked my ball. It's going.
What?
That was the first hole and falls out of the other match.
He's not even snowman.
And he gets it! Strokes.
How many shots?
10.
4 and 1. Now that is super impressive. Well, Paul's already hopelessly out of it. We're on the second tee.
Come on.
He's lagging by 4 and 6 strokes to his opponents. So are you keeping score, Doug, or should I keep it?
Oh, I'm going to keep this. I need a record of this. Certainly.
You can always throw them away.
Anybody brought a computer that can keep calls for it? Where is it, Bobby?
Guy ahead of us is a part owner, so let's give him a beer.
Good point. Somewhere that way. The hole is there.
Well, playing the wrong nine. The wrong nine.
There you go. Hey!
That's it.
Meanwhile, had the second. Just over this way.
But you want to play here more.
Here's the hole. Second hole, it's Dorf on golf.
Good ball on golf.
Gets too nervous.
Gets too nervous.
You're excited.
That wasn't it. I don't know where it went. I found that ball.
That wasn't it?
No. Well, it was one of them anyway. It was over that far. Good looking.
Now.
for par.
Oh, nice touch.
Not bad.
Nothing else today.
Why don't you just caddy?
No kidding,
I don't want a par.
It comes down this way. Ball line is about.
Nice putt.
What's that, 10?
No. 5. I'm not counting the stroke in with that ball.
Cheating.
I would have found it if I looked long enough. Nice putt.
Ooh. Baby.
You want your putt recorded?
Strong, he went to the back. Oh well. Where is he?
Stop, please.
Long. Happy.
Cut and up, you're 6.
3.
Gear. 5 and
5.
Two cuts.
Even with the stroke.
4 and 1. Okay, this is
how many yards?
160.
And Doc, you're using what, a 3?
I'm using a 3-wood.
He knows what is?
Backspin.
Well, I think it's a simple, fairly simple hole. I mean, the sun's in your eyes.
That's all.
I'm back in Notre Dame.
Trap. Get that good or what? Quick. Placing my ball in the trap. Have it tight.
birdie on the last hole in the match. I know. That's pretty drunk.
Hold it. Hold it.
You missed the cross.
Come on.
I'm on the green, I think. Bobby's in the trap, so it's wide open. I'm on the back.
Green's on the wide back. Open?
I'm somewhere around there. This camera has better eyesight than I have.
Yeah, I hope you're right.
Sun out, so we're right in the sun. We want to watch this. He should have been quicker.
Oh,
he should have been quicker though.
He's on?
Swing quicker.
Swing faster. Oh. Yep, hang on. Cover it. Beautiful shot.
And that's how you get out of sand traps.
By Bob Miller. Okay, we're on fast shutter speed. And... Well, you heard the doctor. We won't argue.
Perfect.
Wow. CR's is incredible. He put his through his radio. I don't have a radio, so I can't.
People in 1920 had a radio.
I know.
Chris, go ahead. In the trap. Apparently, this is the fourth hole.
That's a good way to waste a good shot.
That's excellent.
Shorter.
That's
bothered,
see? Must be
slipped. I can't believe Gary hit the ball from his swing.
Can't bring the club back because of the tips.
Here it comes.
Oh, almost three.
Playing a little bit too far off the front foot, you can see it.
That's
far after the shots, and it looks like Will Dock is up there on a par 4 in the hole. My gosh, it's only right there! And I'm here! Bobby!
This is the end again.
There! And that is Deer Field. Deer. I think we're a little short. Meanwhile, we have a trap there, which I have to worry about. Right in the front.
Gotta go to the back, right?
Someone's got to go to the back. The back. Oh, it's Smith. Sweeney kept his head down.
Could be too much.
Back.
Back.
Where's Doc? Doc's hitting. We had to get this quick. I'm not sure where it is, but he's up. And I think he's on. He could be looking at his first birdie in about how many years, Bob? When was the last time Doc had a birdie?
17 years ago. Maybe
five. It's quite far away, though. Oh, geez, did I go far? I went way back. Here's a tester for Bobby. It's typically, it's a normal shot. He chips it nicely, and it looks like it's coming on. It's coming towards him.
Nice shot.
He likes it. Definitely in a situation here. I think Bobby just... Bob, what'd you get?
Four.
He just pulled ahead of me, ladies and gentlemen. Doc?
Four.
Doc pulled ahead of me, ladies and gentlemen. Chris, I did have six on him. I had a five.
Well, that's what we use, four?
Yeah. We're gonna go to super fast shutter speed here. Fast. My club looked like it almost broke again. Where'd it go?
This far.
Said it went far.
Let's put it that way. That was a good drive, eh?
Good to see it.
I think I need to buy a camera with one in like 10,000 frames per second for Paul.
Here's my last driver, Doug.
I see.
Swung too hard.
Eating your Wheaties.
Uh-oh. Bobby, I think I need a...
Oh, it got down. Still not down. Oh, it gets a lift off the road anyway.
I need a ponytail.
Well, here we are after the damage has been done. Paul Clark himself. See what I shot?
It's... Wait a second, where is it?
Where is it?
Oh, no. Gotta get the... No light. No light. We need more light, ladies and gentlemen. We're waiting for Bob Miller here.
What?
Well, we're trying to get a picture of this. I have to get the macro lens working. I'm not sure. Whoa, it's upside down. Well, anyway, that one. Anything, we need more lightage.
Just plug it in.
Okay, as you can see, it went 10-4-6. After that, the score ended up being 45 for Doc, 39 for Garrett, and 40 for Bob. Garrett ended up going 8-3-5-7-7-3-4-4-6-4, 49 for an 88. Bob ended up 83, and Doc 92.
What can I say?
What can he say?
I let you guys win.
Took me 3 holes to get started. Same with yesterday. It took me about 6 holes to get started. I got to go out and hit a small bucket of balls.
Every time you play.
Every time I play. Before I go.
So that means you got to spend another $100.
Here?
Yeah.
It's worth it. Shit.
Do you think it would be worth it?
Oh, yeah. Well, look at the pros. They go out and hit like 3 buckets before they tee off.
What about your putting?
Oh, my putting was fine today. There's nothing wrong. I 3-putted, I 3-putted. Let's see, I had 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
That's pretty bad.
That's not bad.
That's average.
Okay, but take away the six. Take away that 6-inch one. And
6-inch? Have you ever missed a 6-inch one before? Hey?
No.
How about... Thank you.